Okay. Trust me, I'm manning the dump button over here. I have it within proximity, and I know exactly the direction. I've thought it through in my head many times today already. It's kind of a drill that you have to go through. When Hinder's in the studio and they're the, well, I don't know, is the 12-pack already gone?
Yeah, sadly.
How long did that take? About 3 minutes? Yeah. That's great stuff. Hinder, gentlemen, thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having us. It's
always good to see. I usually see Blower more than any of the other guys. Cody maybe on occasion, but usually run into Blower out and about, hanging out.
I like the party.
Like the old days, you know, hanging out in the garage over on the terrace, T.
Hey, I remember those days. But here's the deal. Wasn't the story where you were down at like a memorial run or you were at some kind of marathon and Blower shows up and you're drinking mimosas with him? Is that a story I remember or somebody that...
No, it's...
Sounds fantastic.
It was when somebody that is affiliated with his living arrangement, maybe lady friend.
This escalated quickly.
The lady friend that used to work at a local press newspaper kind of deal. Yeah, that's right. But it wasn't anything like that, so don't get Blower all freaked out on me, Tony. All right?
Tweaking.
I'm sorry. I thought he was hanging out there. That's what I meant.
I was going to say, please don't accuse Blower of drinking mimosas.
Why would I be at a marathon?
Or anywhere within a mile of a marathon.
It was a Sunday morning, and that was the only thing available. No Bloody Marys, no nothing like that. And, you know, when you're feeling it from the night before, you pretty much...
I drink more than I had the night before. That's how I get over
there. That's the way
yeah.
to do it.
Yep. Living the dream, man. Hanging out in the studio today, tonight at the Diamond Ballroom, Wreck the Halls 3, Hinder, Veer Union, Faction, and some funny stories off the air. People watching this on the webcam at KATT.com. Keyword cam, probably got a good earful of your experience with the money man, Eddie Money. And, you know, his career is a storied career nonetheless, and I'm sure a genuinely nice guy. But you guys weren't prepared for what you dealt with that night, were you?
No, not even kind of close.
And I don't. You guys obviously would never badmouth him. But how was it that you guys? He was cool with you guys doing the remake of "Take Me Home Tonight." He was down with that.
Absolutely. I mean, he said we put some balls on it, so that was cool.
And coming from the money man, that was a compliment,
absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely. Yes.
And this is a really good version. You guys did this one justice. It's Hinder, "Take Me Home Tonight." Is this one they can download? If somebody likes this, they can download it off of
iTunes.
Sure, it's on iTunes.
There it is. Get a load of this. Check it. This is a great version. What are you doing? Why are you looking at me like that? Hey, did you guys see AC/DC when they came into town a couple weeks ago?
No.
You guys missed it?
Terrible.
Oh, that's right. You guys were on the road.
And oh, that's right. It was in Tulsa.
No, they were here.
No, they was in Tulsa that not too long ago, though.
Oh, yeah. They were in Miami.
Right.
You guys played Miami. You're in Miami, hanging out up there. How'd that one go?
Sold out.
Really good.
Yeah, it's really awesome.
I lost a bunch of money.
Did you?
What else is new?
Yeah. Every casino in this country has some of my money.
Making it rain, Rodden. Hey, at least you're donating to the tribes. You're giving back to the states.
That's right.
Back to the state's economy.
Supporting him. The reason why I bring up that, because here's another great cover you guys did, a little Thunderstruck here. That was featured, pretty much every, it's still played, is it not? Here on the Thunder Games, Mark, did you hear it the other night?
I think they still play it, yeah.
I think they do, too, as well. It's a great cover version of Thunderstruck. And, you know, we could play, you know, your normal music, but, I mean, I don't know.
Why? Who wants to hear that?
Yeah. Just good stuff.
Good stuff here, right? This is the KATT. So take it to the limit.